Get your sheep together and get the flock out of here.